These are my necks. The red one is north. The blue one is south.
The prep game of the challenge.
Can we get this paperclip out of the water?
In our hands, my hands being there.
What are you going to do to get the magnet out of the cup? Gonna dip the magnet in?
Yeah.
Not allowed to get it wet? So you're not allowed to get the magnet wet. What could you do instead? The string, maybe. Have a chat with Ebony then. What could you do with that string? I like that idea a lot. Look at what Ethan's doing. What are you going to try? A magnet, but don't get it wet.
It's impossible!
Okay, what are you trying now?
Trying to get it.
What's happened to the paper though? Has it gone soggy? Looks like your fingers are wet there.
Yeah.
The fingers aren't allowed to get wet. Done it. Did you get the magnet wet?
Yeah.
Oh, you haven't done it. Put the paper clip back in. You can get the paper wet. That's okay. So, is the magnet in the water?
Yeah.
Is it? It looks like the magnet's above the water. So, is the magnet getting wet?
Yeah.
No?
Let me try it. Let's mark it down. But not in the water.
No, it doesn't work. Well, actually.
Does it work? Show me what you did. Go on. Oh, that's cheating. It touched the water.
Finston, this one.
Ah, right.
Easy. All we need to do was to put the magnet beside the cup and lift the magnet up and get the pin out.